So often in the Christian life, we talk about the need for reading the Bible and prayer. In fact, sometimes I wonder if it becomes a bit of a cliche. And what's the application from this week's sermon? Oh, read the Bible and pray. But the reason we return to these themes so often is because, well, the Christian life is fundamentally about relationship. We know God as our Father through Jesus Christ, our Saviour and Lord. It would be a strange marriage or friendship relationship if there were no communication, wouldn't it? If the parties involved didn't listen to one another's words. And so it is with God, except his word is not just any word. These words come to us in the power of his Holy Spirit to change us, to draw us to Christ, and to make us more like him. And so reading the Bible in the Christian life is fundamental, as is coming to him in prayer. I think often we encourage Christians to do these things, but perhaps sometimes we don't give them the help to do it. And so I'd love to invite you to join us next year in 2022 on a program of Bible reading and prayer here at Birkhead Free Church. Although, of course, if you're watching this from further afield, you can join us as well. There's a wonderful book called For the Love of God by an author called Don Carson. That book gives you four Bible readings every day. Now, if you did them all, it would take you through the whole Bible in a year. Some of you may want to just do one of them or two of them. Either way, we'd love to invite you to join us. And then each day, the author Don Carson gives a few hundred words of commentary, summing up the message and applying it to our daily lives. One of the great things about this book is it's available in a whole range of formats. And if you go to birkheadfreechurch.org/devotions, you'll see a whole web page devoted to this project. You'll see there are links there to buy a physical copy of the book, get an ebook. You can even read it for free online or have these things delivered to your email inbox every day. There's even a free podcast to listen to. We'd love to invite you to go to that page and to join us in 2022 to read the Bible, to pray, to know our God better, and to grow in our Christian faith.